Up next on Elusive Kev TV, more coverage from season 4.1 of the TGP series on Xbox. This time we're in Germany, Wunderbar. Hey, I'm Kev Kerr, Mr. Kerr, and welcome to the second race of the 4.1 season of the TGP series on Xbox. And we are in Hockenheim, and you're about to see me do quite an average qualifying effort. This is not like Silverstone where I experimented with a new setup. This is my normal setup. But again, I just did not drive well in qualifying or in the race either. In the race, you know, it was a kind of an up and down start, and then I was stuck near the back actually for most of the race, unfortunately. But you know, there was some good battles early on in the first stint, and you know, I made a couple of good moves, and then the second stint was actually not that exciting, if I'm quite honest, because I was mostly running by myself and I was mostly just making a couple of mistakes per lap. So I was always by myself, and sure now I was just on my own for that second stint. But yeah, another disappointing race around a track where I expected to do really well. Last race we had in TGP series, I was on the podium, so I was really expecting to do that again. As you can see, the field is a bit lighter this season, or for these two races at least, with only 10 people. So, you know, I was always going to get points, but I wanted to get some high points, and I haven't really done that with these first two races on two of my strongest tracks on this calendar, on this shortened calendar. I really expected to get some good points, you know, be up there in the championship, and for once, actually be there in the hunt for maybe the championship after these first two races. But hasn't been the case, and as you can see, not a great qualifying, and unfortunately wasn't the best race for me, but I hope you enjoy it. So thank you for watching. So till next time, cheerio.
We're hoping you can get at least sixth in today's race. Okay, we've lost the position. Keep close and maybe we can take it back. DRS is being enabled this lap. Remember, we can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Got a great chance of taking this, guy. Come on, we know you can do it. We need you to be lapping in the low 1 minute 18 range to have any chance of catching the car ahead. Standard revs. Okay, you have to pass him, the radar, it looks like we might have light rain in about 15 minutes. We believe the car ahead has a lot of fuel in reserve. Behind has just fitted a set of prime tyres. The car ahead is running on the prime tyre. We have an advantage here. Lap times are looking good. You're currently matching race pace. Good job. You're locking your front tyres. Try adjusting the brake balance back. Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. Watch out for the car behind. He's only 2 seconds down on you. He might try and overtake if you make a mistake. Prime for your next box. Exit now. Be careful not to drive over the white line when coming out of the pits or you'll get a penalty. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. The car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. We'll be right back. We believe the car behind might start to have fuel management issues. Let's see if we can use this to our advantage over the next few laps. We have a little bit of spare fuel. We should keep an eye on it over the next few laps. Position. Nice drive, really well done.